Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if you're coming across an issue that says the device is not ready error when you're attempting to connect a USB device on Windows. So besides just unplugging and then plugging it back in, which I personally would suggest, another thing you can try would be to go ahead and open up the Start menu, type in CMD, best match to come back with command prompt. You want to right click on that and then select Run as Administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, you want to select yes. Now into this LVA command line window, you want to type in CHK DSK, hit enter on your keyboard. Just give it a little bit of time to run here. So at that point, it should say hopefully found no problems. If it did, it'd give you a prompt to more than likely restart your computer and then attempt to run the check this utility once more. So pretty straightforward process here again, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.